All right, everybody, if we could get your attention for just a moment, we'd like to print out the safety features of our Boeing 737-800.
Yeah.
There's a safety information card that's in that seat back or literature pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, wipe that flat in into the buckle. Pull the loose strap so tight you want your seat, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and low across your hips and wear any time you are seated. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 open windows, 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and then lights on the floor will lead to all exits. If an evacuation is necessary, please follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. This aircraft is equipped with life rafts. We have 2 in the forward part of the cabin, 2 mid cabin. In the event of a water evacuation, use a life vest that's under your seat. Remove that vest only if told to do so. Pull the red straps to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place that vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Buckle it in the front and then pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube that's at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for the use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We're coming by to check that your seatbelts are fastened, seat back and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position. No longer carry on items that completely stowed under that seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet completely clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed aboard, including the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector that's in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the light of passenger information signs, bulletin placards, and then crew member instructions, including information on the seatbelt. Additionally, we do have 3 lavatories on board, 1 in the front, 2 in the back. The sign on the ceiling will indicate when the lavatory is in use. For security purposes, please do not form a line, stand, or congregate in the forward part of the aircraft. And finally, if needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop from the compartments overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing your mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with children or anybody that does need special assistance, please place your mask on first. We're here primarily for your safety and comfort. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Sit back, relax, enjoy your flight over to San